I want broken Western Queensland in 1931. Nobody would employ me, so my swag carrying days begun. I started out through Charlie Will and all those Western towns. I was on my way to Roma, destination Darling Downs. Oh, my pants were getting ragged and my boots were getting thin. As I came into Mitchell, there's a good strange chanted in. I could hear a whistle blowing, it was mighty plain to see. She was on her way to Roma, or so it seemed to me. Oh, I wish I was about 20 stone and only 7 feet tall. I'll go back to Western Queensland and beat up Sergeant Small. Now as I sat and watched her, inspiration seeds were sown. I remembered the government slogan, there's a railway that's your own. And as the sun was getting low and the night was coming nigh, I sold my belongings, I took her on the fly. As we came into Roma, I kept me head down low. Heard a voice say,
"Any roommates?"
I answered, "Plenty, bo." "Come out there now, me noble man," it was the voice of Sergeant Small. "I've caught you very nicely, you've been ridden for the fall." Oh, I wish I was about 20 stone and only 7 feet tall. I'd go back to Western Queensland, beat up Sergeant Small. The old judge was very kind to me, he gave me 30 days, saying maybe that will help to cure your rattling jumping ways. So if you're down in the outback, boys, I tell you what I think. Stay off the Queensland's good trains, it's a shortcut to the clink. Oh, I wish I was about 20 stone and only 7 feet tall. I'd go back to Western Queensland and beat up Sergeant Small. Yes, I wish I was about 20 stone and only 7 feet tall. I'd go back to Western Queensland and beat up Sergeant Small.